Hi guys, this is Jones, Jones Fitness and Outdoor, with a review. So, oh no, it says Jökel of Sweden, and this is an inflatable sleeping mat or sleeping pad. So it is actually like semi automatic inflatable, but I will show you. I have the bag here, the sleeping pad fits in there, so I'm just gonna show you what it looks like, how to use it, and then I will pack it away. So guys, Jökel of Sweden inflatable sleeping pad, and I will also say that this looks similar like many sleeping pads you find on Amazon, cost around $30. So just want to say, you saw the valve, it has two positions, well maybe even three. Well, anyway, if it's everything is closed, it's of course closed. Then open the first part. When you are setting up camp, you will need to blow like 10 times and the pad is inflated. And to release air, just open all of the valve. It will go out and then roll from the opposite side of the valve. And then just fold it, put it in the bag. So I can say I am very pleased with this. Cost me $30. Very cheap, very small, about the same size as a water bottle. So I can recommend it. It's useful, especially if you use more than one sleeping pad. So guys, I hope you liked the information and the video. Please like, comment, subscribe. If you want to support us, do so on Patreon. Link in description. Thank you for watching and stay safe.